The lie that was told was that he failed to comply with the officer's command to put down a weapon in which he never had. The forensic reports came back and said no residue at all on the body nor the hands of Charlene Kendall, yet he was shot in the back three times, murdered and killed in cold blood. Two weeks later, Joseph Fatou was placed back on the job, placed there with Pratt, letting them know that a life don't matter. Where is justice? Life should matter. There is no way someone, after killing someone who was unarmed, should be placed back on the job to do it again. They say, who's next? It could be your child. It could be your child. Justin!